These old workbenches don't look like they've been used for a long time.
Don't let them get away!
It's a drive belt for heavy machinery. These old workbenches don't look like they've been used for a long time. A small brick furnace for repairing and making tools. Won't be able to fix the problem from behind this gate. The generator didn't power up. Something must be wrong. I can't press the button. It's enclosed behind a glass panel. doors bolted shut.
Thank you.
What the hell now? This old machine is for monitoring pressure levels. It's a valve for releasing pressure. It won't open. The door's bolted shut. Pressure release valve seems to have rerouted the steam. The dead body of a federal agent. Budge.
Who goes there?
Don't let him get away!
It's locked.
Mm-hmm.
won't budge. It won't open. The main ore chute has been sealed up.
Stop right there, Marsh.
Goodbye, Mr. Walters.
It controls the conveyor belt that transports ore down to the grinder. I don't need to use it. Locked.
Where did it go?
Aha! This must be the main generator for the elevator. This should get the elevator running again. Looks like a secretary's desk. This must be the Marsh family office. it's a letter from Sebastian Marsh. Doors bolted shut. Thank you. machinery is secured behind a metal fence. It won't open.
Don't let him through! In the name of the Order, protect the refinery!
Full of waste. Nothing of interest.
Sake.
Shut it, Hoover! As for you, Mr. Walters, we've just about had enough of your meddling in Innsmouth affairs.
It was my pleasure to inconvenience you, Marsh.
After you've watched your copper friend here die, I'm coming after you!
Shoot him! Shoot the screwy bastard! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! For Christ's sake, just shoot him! Hurry up, Jack!
You'll die for that, Waters!
Quickly, Jack! No time like the present!
You'll die for that, Waters!
Pleasure to inconvenience you, Marsh.
After you've watched your copper friend here die, I'm coming after you!
Shoot him! Shoot the screwy bastard! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! For Christ's sake, just shoot him! Quickly, Jack! No time like the present! have my fullest gratitude, Walters. You'd make a first-rate agent. Too bad you got that stinking attitude.
A lousy night of torture can really grate on a man's mood.
If your aim was as sharp as your wit, then Marsh wouldn't have gotten away.
Your orders were to take him alive, not blow his brains out.
That was before the crazy psychopath tried to kill me. Besides, he left his briefcase by the controls. There's probably enough evidence in there to sanction a full-scale raid. So I couldn't care less if you bring him back in small boxes. Just get the bastard.
I've already done that. Hoover's rescued. Damn it. Marsh must have locked it behind him. Timetables and general notices. Nothing of interest.
got no idea what to deal it was for. I want you to witness the power of the Order of Dagon. Aya Dagon! Aya Hara! Jack, you're not looking so good. Don't worry, it'll all be over soon.
I'm gonna kill you, you creepy bastard.
Yes, yes, of course you are. But let us wait till after, people.
This looks like a reasonable hiding place. I gotta get moving. This must activate the vat pump. It doesn't look as... I don't see that improving its mood. I want that massive shit away from me. Ah, a spare. Can't see anything of use. Nope, it won't budge. Fuse and the smell of burning metal. That should fix the problem. Perhaps a touch more stimulation is needed. The door's bolted shut. It's locked. It's locked.
Mr. Walters, I see you made it at last. Seems Marsh managed to give you the slip. Fortunately, we had him picked up as he tried to flee.
The Order of Dagon will make you pay for this, Hoover. I am Cthulhu. I am Dagon.
Get this ugly bastard out of my face, Agent Hopper.
Yes, sir. Come on, Marsh. Move it.
Hoover, you got to evacuate the building. There's something down there.
All in good time. We found a key in Marsh's possession. A key he was most reluctant to give up. It must have been for the elevator panel, giving access to an additional floor at the very foundation of this refinery. All my agents are busy planting explosives to flatten this place to the ground. I want you to find a way down there and check it out.
Not a chance. I already told you, there's something down there. I barely got out alive.
I made it clear back at the asylum, Mr. Walters. I don't make requests.
Okay. But I'll be needing another gun.